Dennis Allen said his team had a very good practice fighting through all the conditions like they always do anytime they practice here in Metairie. And of course, all eyes continue to be on Clint Kubiak's offense. They've had about a month worth of practices to get adjusted to his offense. And Dennis Allen says his quarterback, Derek Carr, is getting a little more comfortable in this offense with each practice.
It's going to be a process. We're not nearly the completed work of art. We've got a long way to go, but yeah, I think every day that he gets out here, he feels more and more comfortable, not only with the scheme, but with the players that are around him.
Derek Carr is getting used to the offense, and so is the entire defense. Defensive coordinator Joe Woods is familiar with Clint Kubiak and knows the challenges this offense can present.
I think it's the run and the play action, and then the misdirection off of it, the bootlegs. And for me, fortunately, I was with Clint twice. In Minnesota, in Denver. I worked for his dad when his dad was a head coach. Kevin Stefanski, obviously, he was in Cleveland. I worked under Kyle Shanahan. So it's all parts of the same system.
I like what they're doing. I'm very excited for it. I just know it's making our defense a little bit better because we're having to do different things, not just the normal offense we've been used to.
One injury note from practice, cornerback Alante Taylor did not practice. He is dealing with an oblique injury. Allen saying it's not that serious. He won't be able to finish mandatory minicamp, but he should be just fine for the start of training camp. In Metairie, Sharif Ishaq, WDSU News.